Now, there is one more example for you. That is, use the Lagrange's interpolation formula to fit a polynomial and hence find the functional value. Y of minus 2. Y of minus 2 means we are trying to, what about the functional value when x is equal to minus 2? Or we can write it as like this. Functional value at x is equal to 3 can be written as y of 3 or y 3. Okay. So, finding the functional value at x is, find a functional value at x is equal to minus 2, x is equal to 1 and at x is equal to 4. Okay. So, first minus 1 is mapped to minus 8. That the image of minus 1 is minus 8. Image of 0 is 3. Image of 2 equal to 1. First you write this an ordered pair. Okay. So, minus 1 minus 8, 0, 3 and 2, 1. Okay, so based on these three points, we are first formulating a Lagrange's polynomial. Okay, so Lagrange's polynomial is a first term hiding first point. So it is x minus 0 into x minus 2 by x is replaced by this one minus 1 minus 0 into minus 1 minus 2, which is multiplied with the functional value minus 8. Okay, plus the second term is obtained by hiding the second point. So, it is equal to x minus minus 1. So, that become x plus 1 into x minus 2 by that x is replaced by 0. So, 0 plus 1 into 0 minus 2, which is multiplied with the functional value 3. Okay. So, plus and third point is obtained by hiding the third point. Okay. So, that is equal to x plus 1, x minus of minus 1 become x plus 1. X minus 0 by that x is replaced by 2. So, it is 2 plus 1 into 2 minus 0, which is multiplied with the functional value 1. Okay, on simplifying this, we get x into x minus 2 by minus 1 into that minus 3 into minus 8. Expanding this, we get x square minus 2x plus x minus 2 into 3 divided by 0 plus 1 is 1, 0 minus 2 is minus 2 plus x into x, that become x square plus x, the whole divided by 3 into 2. Okay, so this become minus and minus become plus, and here is a minus sign, so it is minus 3 by 8 x square minus 2x plus minus 3 by 8 into x square minus x minus 2 plus x square plus x by 6. 3 into 2 equal to 6. So the LCM is equal to 6. We can multiply this with 2. So, this become minus 16 into x square minus 2x minus 9 into x square minus x minus 2 plus x square plus x. The whole divided by 6. Opening the bracket, we get like this. Okay. So, summation of the coefficient of x square, what do you get? It is minus 24x square plus summation of coefficient of x, that is 42x plus the constant term, that is equal to 18 divided by 6, or that is equal to minus 4x square plus 7x plus 3. It is the required Lagrange's polynomial. So when you get the polynomial, we can directly substitute the value minus 2, 1 and 8. Okay, so what about the functional value at minus 2? Replace this x by minus 2, you get like this, minus 27. Functional value at x is equal to 1 means replace the value of x by 1, you get that is equal to 6. Functional value at x is equal to 4 means replace the value of x by 4. So, that is equal to minus 33. Okay. Now, I give 3 problems for practice. First one, calculate the Lagrange's polynomial for the value gamma 1 equal to 1, gamma 1.02 is equal to 0.988, gamma 1.04 equal to 0.9784. Okay, so we can write it as an ordered pair as 1, 1, 1.02 map to 0.988, 1.04 is map to 0.9784. Okay, we can use the Lagrange's polynomial. Second one is find e raised to minus 0.25 and e raised to minus 0.75 by interpolation of e raised to minus x. Here, the function is given as e raised to minus x with x not equal to 0 and x1 is equal to 0.5. So in this question, we are given x naught and x1. X1, y naught and y1 can be find out by using this formula. Okay. So when you substitute x naught is equal to 0, we get the value of y naught as 1. And when x1 is equal to minus 0.5, here we get the value of y1, like 0.60653. Okay. So use this point as our given data. Try to formulate the polynomial and hence find this functional value. Okay. And third problem is calculate the Lagrange's polynomial for the value f of 0.25 is equal to 0.27633, f of 0.5 is equal to 0.52050, and f of 1 is equal to 0.84270. And from the polynomial, find f of 0.75. Okay? Thank you.